We're going to episode one of The New Hope. This is the last one was the, I don't know how this goes in order of these things, but these are the original part, first starting the original Star Wars, right? I'm pretty sure. Like, I'm almost positive. I don't know which ones I like better. I like the graphics of the ones. It's confusing how they did this. They did the original three, then they came up with another ones. But those actually took place before, and it's confusing, and I don't know. It's all confusing. This is a long list of reading. I'm not reading that. The Star Wars, they've made them really confusing, the whole franchise. They made it more confusing than it really needs to be, it seems like, but. And that one timed out for itself. And there's, like, story behind stuff. I didn't have to skip. I don't know why I find it funny that they're Legos. I mean, it's just, I do find it funny for some reason. Why are they shooting back even? It doesn't seem like it makes a difference. Oh, those guys got awesome hats. That's a thick CD. That's thick with two C's. See, this is one of the fun ones to do when you replay stuff. Hang on, I need the coins from that. No? Coinage. Go get the other coins here first. Blaster things like purple. Or, no, just exploding. Nose is purple. Okay. I see. The music's more intense in this one. I thought you exploded them or could hit those things and they power up, but made them think of a different mission. This one was easy but time consuming to get True Jedi. I remember that. That's one thing I do remember. Give me all the coinage. Alright. Now we're to build the last thing. Looks like a phone. Those are coffee cups. Maybe they are phones. No, I didn't get it, I got stuck. There's stuff behind these, you gotta be careful. It's hard to get up. There's stuff, there's two things you gotta hit. And it's hard to always hit them. Come on, bouncing coins. But being so difficult. Seems like the coins last longer in this one, doesn't it? Maybe I'm just doing better at getting them? I don't know. It seems like they're easier. This one is newer. Maybe they did work out some of the bugs, because, yeah, I would if I was developing a game. I'd probably work out the bugs. Oh, I shot the wrong people. I didn't mean to shoot even. That's the thing. No, that's not what I wanted. Primarily silver coins, so it's like you're not really a loss here. Come on, give me all the coinage. Blue coin. So much coinage running. That was not there just a moment ago. Can I get a hat? I want a hat. Look how cool I look now. It's weird you having to try to aim these things, because you never know which way you're really gonna jump. Can't go through there. We need a evil person of the dark side, but
give me all the coinage.
We're already almost halfway, and this is like the beginning of the beginning of this, so it's good. Good, it's good. I don't want to explode that, but smack him to death. It's fun smacking him. Yeah, we're good. You guys move up. I'm gonna clear out the coins here. The power-up is definitely a new thing. I don't remember. I mean, I remember that from the last, obviously, we talked about before. But when I first played this game on PS2, there was no power-ups. And it kind of makes it nice. I'm not gonna lie. That was a good touch. Kind of weird how different things actually are compared to from PC to console stuff. Never really pay attention before that. This one's over here I missed. 2 gold? That wasn't really hardly worth it. What was it? Sometimes they aim up even when you're on the ground, and sometimes they don't. It's odd. Alright, can't go in there. We're limited on what we can do. We can only go up with her, so we can't go down. We need one of those little midget people to get the mini kit. Can't unlock that, so really there's nothing we can do here. They made it so you need a mini, you need to free roam through this. You can't get Trigetta, it seems like, that easily. I think we have a fair amount of mission left, but blue! Where'd the blue go? I don't know where it went. Did it, like, disappear? Did I get it? I don't know. I wanted it. I don't think I got it, though. Ah, I pushed you off. Better than me falling off. That could have been bad. Need this one. Did I get the blue one here? Is it a blue one? Too many. Just can't get them all. Simply not possible. Yeah, there's coins I need to deal with here. Why don't you shoot that thing? We did damage to him. That's good. Alright, we're good. We should be clear. We're in the free and clear here. Blue coin, blue coin. Can't get anything in. Lost coins from earlier. Okay, so we're good. Need a bounty hunter to get in that one? Not fair. What did I just pick up? Oh, I found a weird brick thing. I remember those. I don't think I've even gotten anywhere near all of them. The good news is we already almost true Jedi. They're attacking. I think. They're attacking in there. I don't think it's really my problem yet. Ooh, blue one. Missing some silver ones. Okay, we're good. Sending more. Don't you have anything better to do? Need the coins I produced over here. Fine. Okay, what happens if you pull levers? Yay, coinage. All silver that you can't possibly pick them up because they spread them out everywhere, but something. You keep just killing everybody that keeps showing up? That's just rude. Okay, we'll go back to that in just a minute. We gotta get these guys. Yeah, you can get even more when you're a Jedi because you could force the little pocket things open and then shoot them. I don't know if you actually get more, but it seems like you get more. Because he's just gonna keep killing that same guy. I feel sorry. I should have never done that. Now I can just keep hearing it, and it's irritating. We're super close, then we don't have to worry about it anymore. Yeah, I thought there's also one of those machines where you can put a hat on, but you can put a stormtrooper helmet on. But maybe I'm wrong. Probably wrong. I'm wrong, apparently. We just got this one to do. That one just goes to space. A lot of coins, though. That was a lot of coins. Good not to miss out on that one. And even more coins. That doesn't matter. Now we don't need them. Now we're just gonna move up and forget about coins. Well, I feel like we need to destroy the ones just in case. Because there was that whole square brick thing we found. They had one of three. And now I kinda wanna find the rest of them, if I can. But I don't know if it's possible, even. Okay, I didn't see any there. Moving on. Just keep destroying stuff, then you, if it, you know, you don't have to pick all the coins up, though. It pays off. Okay, we'll take the blue one, because it's blue. I mean, why not, right? Now, push this one this way. Come on, let off. These are weird. I knew they were there, I planned for them. You don't know if we could walk all the way back and go to the secret rooms, but is it really necessary? Probably not. He's like a garbage can. I suppose I don't need to pick up any more coins. Now it's with the R2-D2 this time. Oh yeah, look at that. Convenient that every other door is switching. Yeah, switch people. Oops, sorry. That's it, we're doing some fun here. Let's go over this way. Okay, we got one of them. I'll just drop this guy close up this way. Doesn't matter what button you hit. Still works. There's a way you could actually pick up R2-D2 and just lift him over. It's a car. There's a reason why there's that lift thing there. Want the blue one. Only worth the blue one. The blue one all the way over there, though. Oh, I remember what needs to be happening here. I forgot what the lift needed is necessary for something. This looks like a shadow. Oh, there's a shadow. I didn't see that at first. Nice if you could automatically unlock the door for me instead of me having to take control of him to do it, but alright, whatever. I almost didn't make it there. That could have been bad. We must save him? Preparing for attack! Smack. The guy was wearing just wearing like a bikini thing. He's wearing a speedo. He's gonna attack me. I jumped. Is Anything special here? Doesn't seem like it. I thought there was one of those coin things somewhere, those brick things you find, but... Perhaps I'm wrong. Rude! You smack them while they're bathing? R2-D2 for these two, and then C-3PO for the final one. You guys are just hiding out the pod and they're actually fine. Whisses. What I tell you? What is what they are? See? Told you. I knew it. I called it. And we're good. Now you need R2-D2 for the final. Come on, really? Back and forth is the name of the game in this one, apparently. Now I gotta go bail him out. Well, they both chose the wrong place. Rebel Friend? Is his name? Is his official name? It's a weird name.